In the Second Age, we honored Tirith, the virtue of vigilance. We watched our enemies closely, only to be deceived by Sauron in the guise of a friend. Only to be deceived by Sauron in the guise of a friend. Only to be deceived by Sauron in the guise of a friend. True vigilance means watching friend and foe alike. Especially in Mordor, ally can become enemy in a heartbeat.